Did you know? The great Sergio Ramos retired from international football. He was one of the legends of football, and he was definitely the best Spanish player of all time. Also, he had won the World Cup in 2010, and Euros in 2008 and 2018. Moreover, he is the highest scoring defender in football history. You would not believe that he has zero red cards in international football.